In meeting with owner Kurt Schneider of Nate Wade Subaru, he shared how he married into the car business and has never looked back. Since 1995, he has owned the oldest and one of the most successful Subaru car dealerships in the U.S. One of the things he loves most about the business is how it changes every day. Nate Wade Subaru started in the 20s as Ballard Motors when Melvin Ballard got in the business as a Nash car dealer. Years later, Russell joined his father and became an Edsel dealer. This was about the same time Nate was buying and selling cars and thought, hey, I can make a living out of this. It was in the 50s when Nate Wade and Russell Ballard joined forces in the car business and in 1969 became Utah's Subaru franchise. Back then it was called Ballard Wade Subaru. Elder Ballard moved on to church services in the 70s, and that's when the name changed to Nate Wade Subaru. Kurt's attitude is you treat people well and provide a great experience because buying a car is exciting. Kurt's staff enjoys interacting with people, and it shows. Last year, Nate Wade Subaru was the number one dealer in the country for service and parts. Nate Wade Subaru's motto is it's not just great deals, it's a great place to do business. Even though Subaru is a small car company, during the downturn, Subaru sold well because of their reputation as an economy car. When you think about it, these cars like the Outback and the Forester attract distinct buyers. The new 2012 Impreza is so popular, Kurt can't keep them on the lot. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.